I haven't seen you in a century, and suddenly you turn up half naked on my doorstep telling me I'm in danger. Care to elaborate?
Oh, yeah, I was getting to that, but first, where are the girls? We're gonna need their help.
No way.
Whatever this is, I'm keeping them out of it. And no magic while you're here, house rules.
What are you talking about?
The girls don't know what they are.
What do you mean they don't know?
I didn't tell them this time.
How could you not tell them?
I wanted to see if I could change their fate.
You can't change fate. That's why they call it fate. It's fated.
I just got sick of it. The endless cycle.
I watch my girls grow up. Grow into their gifts. And then they die because of them. And before I'm even done mourning, the cycle starts up again. I'm suddenly 9 months pregnant with Ingrid. And then soon after comes Freya. And once again, my girls grow up. They practice magic. Then one way or another, they die by its hand. Over and over and over and over.
I've given birth to them and watched them die a dozen times, and neither of them's ever lived past 30. I am sick of it. I decided this life, for once, they'd be normal.